Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the ecosystem called the estuary. An estuary is a body of water that has fresh water entering and is also open to the ocean. It is semi-enclosed coastal body of water and it's connected to the open sea, and also this salt water is diluted when fresh water from land drains into it. Estuaries have been called the nurseries of the sea because they provide a safe environment for fish and birds and other wildlife to raise their young. Estuaries also have producers called phytoplankton, which help the food chain and provide food for many of the wildlife. Estuaries also help because they filter sediment and pollutants from the water before it flows into the ocean. Estuaries are also important because they buffer the ocean and the land, and they can help decrease the effects of flooding and storm surges. Estuaries can be classified according to their geological features. The classifications include coastal plain estuaries, tectonic estuaries, bar-built estuaries, and fjords. Coastal plain estuaries look like valleys with gentle sloping bottoms. Their depth increases towards the river's mouth. This type of estuary is common throughout the world. An example is Tampa Bay in the U.S. Bar-built estuaries are formed when sandbars build up along the coastline, and they partially cut off the waters behind them from the sea. Fjord estuaries are narrow with steep sides and are usually straight and long. Fjords are found in areas that have been covered by glaciers. And finally, tectonic estuaries are created when the sea fills in a hole or basin that's formed from sinking land. San Francisco Bay is a good example. So there we go, estuaries, the nurseries of the world, places where fresh and salt water mix together, what plant and animals love. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.